Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Move it. Alright. I'm gonna mix in this diazinous earth. Get out of there. No, stop it. I'm gonna mix this in to their dirt. I'll have to go get some more. I have a whole bag of it. It's supposed to help with bugs. It's supposed to help clean their feathers. And it's really hard. I usually dig up dirt for them and bring it in buckets and dump it in here so they can bathe. But it's been so wet that I haven't been able to do that. So, it's diazinous earth. It's food grade. It'll help add to their bathing box. Yeah, I'm gonna go get some more. I'll probably put a couple tubs worth in. It's okay. It's alright. Now you want to mix it in. I read that you don't want them to be just breathing it in. I mean, they're going to get a little dust from it. But you don't want to just like, oh, I found one of your tomatoes. I saw one of your tomatoes. What, were you hiding it for later? Alright, girls. So, I just mixed it in to the dirt bath. And I'll probably, I will probably get another bowl full of it and add it in.
I know.
You silly goose. You guys try to eat everything. Stop that. Stop that. Stop it, you silly girls. You want to eat everything. Yes, you want to eat anything and everything. It's food grade. It's not going to hurt you to eat it. But you don't need to sit and gobble it down like it's some wonderful treat. It's for you to bathe in. I'll bring out some more. Kind of build up your dirt box for you. Okay? You're good girls. You're good girls. I know it was snowy earlier. I canceled my appointment. I had a feeling it was going to get nicer later. But me and the driver decided, why take a chance that I would get stuck 40 miles or 40 minutes away. Hi, baby. Hi, Lucy. You trying to eat my leg, Lucy? Lucy! You trying to eat my leg? Okay, girls. I'll build that up for you so you can have a bath. And next, I'm going to add a bunch of hemp that I have. I'll show you here in a minute. See, it's just so freaking wet. Sorry. I've had this big bag of hemp shavings, and I've only used it maybe once. It's got a lot of, see, there it is. It's big. It comes all the way up to my hip. So, excuse me. Shit. It's real fine, and I don't like that. Plus, I don't really want them eating it. I don't think it'll hurt them if they eat it, because it's hemp. But I mean, it's made out of a natural product. But I don't like how, I don't know if you can see on my phone, but it gets a lot of dust. And you don't want, oh shit, my nose is running. You don't want any more dust than you can help, because chickens are prone to getting upper respiratory problems. As you can see, I utilized all the leaves that I cleaned from here. I still have a little bit, but not that much. But I utilized it to try to take care of the mud. The mud was just ridiculous. I was slip-sliding all over the place. So that kind of helps as far as the mud goes. I mean, there's still some when you get over closer to their door. And of course, my dog doesn't help, because she goes running through and her long claws just dig the shit out of it. But yeah, you can utilize leaves for muddy areas. And yeah. Alright, I'm going to work on, what I'm going to do is use this rake and rake a lot of the straw and wood chips, pine wood chips out of the way. Then I'll put this down, try to get it down underneath. I don't know if I'm going to do that right this second. When I come back out, I'm going to work on that. Maybe use half the bag. Kind of build up a thicker bedding on the flooring of their coop. And that's it for today, folks. See you later. Be safe.